Hey everyone, this is Don Robinson from En Vogue. How are you feeling tonight?
I'm good. I'm really excited to be here. This is amazing.
You look gorgeous. Who are you wearing today?
I'm wearing Jacob. Jacob's for the stars, yeah. Jacob.
How do you feel about being here at Binibining Pilipinas USA?
I am so honored. I didn't know anything about it. Unfortunately, we've got a lot of Filipino people in our family. But my mom's friends at work and people that she plays bingo with, and they never told us that this was even happening. So I'm like, this is like Miss America for the Philippines. Really amazing. So I'm honored.
Excited to have you. I can't wait for you to perform. I've been such a huge fan since I was young. I cannot wait. You look amazing. What are your beauty tips for everybody out there?
Oh my gosh, I use a lot of coconut oil. Yes, there's a lot of great recipes on YouTube. Well, good for the face, it's good for lines, and it's amazing stuff. Yeah, organic coconut oil. Yeah.
And what other projects are you working on? Like, where can we find you?
Exactly. I'm working on solo music now and just getting my album done. So hopefully soon it'll be out. And yeah.
Where can we follow you on social media?
Oh, I'm on Instagram. I'm also on Facebook and Twitter. So _ on Facebook. Dawn Robinson _. Yeah. But everywhere else you can just find me. And I follow everybody. I talk to the fans all the time.
Don, if you were a judge in this competition, what would you be looking for in the contestants?
Oh boy, I think it's sexy when a woman is intelligent, as opposed to just pretty. That's easy. But when you also have beauty, brains to go with the beauty, that's amazing.